here is the window that we have decorated with various things. The lights aren't on, but we'll put them on at some point. Okay, we're going into the main top century building with this massive sign. As you can see, they've got like the numbers of the, you know, decades everywhere around the food court and the general area. Classic, cool. Here's the arcade, and here's the shop over here, which actually leads to the food court as well. This is the main lobby, and out here we'll get the buses. This bus says blue. Red blue. So these are pretty cool. Okay, so this bus just says Pop Century. I don't know, because like we've been waiting for ages and so many buses have gone to the studios, and yes, it seems to be here. People are clapping. It says they're on the side. Finally about to get on a bus. My first trip to the Magic Kingdom and it's raining. But I'm really excited because we're going to be at the Magic Kingdom tour. I've got a fastest reservation for Big Thunder Mountain. Then after that, I'm going to the Grand Floridian Cafe for some lunch, which is going to be great. They've got all the Halloween decorations up. Here we are at the Magic Kingdom. I got a Japanese park map just because I like giving myself a challenge. Also, here's Main Street.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. I can hear something going on, but I'm not quite sure what. Like, the pavement's not been cleared, so it's not a parade. I guess it must be the castle show. I don't remember the timings of any of the kind of shows in Disney World. Haven't been here for so long, and that's the problem, really. The Halloween decorations are everywhere, and it's absolutely great. I love the pumpkins up on top. And that's just awesome. That one's lit.
Very organized.
I love this, pumpkin scarecrows. Finally, we have the castle. So right now we're heading over to Frontierland because we have a fast pass for Big Thunder Mountain. And after that, we'll be going for our meal reservation at the Grand Floridian Cafe and coming back. The Halloween decorations are literally everywhere, and it's just amazing. I just love how much effort's put into each, I don't know, every little decoration, really. So I got citrus swirl from Sunshine Tree Terrace. It's pretty damn good. It's quite different from the Dole Whip, but I'm not sure how so. Everyone says it's different, but yeah, it's good. I really miss Big Thunder Mountain. Yeah, we're gonna go back on it later. So now we're going to the Grand Floridian Cafe for lunch. I'm gonna get the monorail there, and I can't wait because I've honestly just been like really excited about riding the monorail because it's been so long. Last time I was at this world, I only went for like a couple of days. I wasn't even staying with any of this, so it was too much. I can't wait. So I know I'm going to go eat now, however, I really wanted to try churro because on other holidays I've always been told they weren't vegetarian because people have just got confused by it, but they actually are vegetarian and I've tried it and it's actually really good. Like, it's crunchier than you'd think, but yeah, they're really good. So here we are at the word. So we're about to get monorail to the Grand Floridian Resort. And there we're going to eat the Grand Floridian Cafe, which is going to be pretty damn cool because we've never done that before. There's an orange monorail that's there now. Although we missed the orange monorail and we'll have to get another one. Oh no! So, one will probably be along really soon because that's just what happens in general, I guess. Parachute above Bay Lake Tower. I have no idea why. And here's the monorail. I don't know if I've seen this one before, you know, Peach Monorail. Nah, it seems completely new to me. Anyway, get on the monorail, huh? So the monorail is stopping at the Polynesian Resort. Can't really see it, but well.
This is Disney's Polynesian, and stay clear of the doors until the monorail stops completely. This is Disney's Grand Floridian Resort and Spa. Our next stop is the Magic Kingdom.
So here we are.
Service, the
at the grounds already, and I'm actually so excited. So we're entering the Grand Floridian. I've never actually been into the Grand Floridian before, but I've seen videos of it and it's so nice. Even a little, it's a personalised walk in that. Oh my god, it's so cool in here. It has a nice little smell, and okay, we need to look over here, this is important. Wow. And that is their lobby. I love chandeliers. I didn't say that right. I love chandeliers. And that's... So we're at the Grand Floridian Cafe, and it's just really nice. And the outside is really nice, and we even get a little rose on our table, which is so lovely. Okay, so we got our food, and I got the vegetarian pasta, and it looks really nice. I can tell it has mushrooms, tomato, cheese. It looks really good, yeah. So can't wait to start on this. So we just finished our meal at the Grand Floridian Cafe. It was really nice, and here comes our monorail. The nice light blue monorail. Just a second. This is our remaining fast passes. Although we missed one of them, so probably just... I don't know. Whatever. I'm going on Space Mountain!